Hey everybody, how's it going? It's Saturday, December 10th, and I'm sitting in my little computer room area with all my junk around me. Anyway, I was thinking, what can I make a video about? I don't have any footage of me painting a window today because I didn't work today. And I thought, oh yeah, the prize contest thing. I gotta put a prize together for the winner of the question about what does ketchup have to do with blue dog RV. I'll show you the clip here. Check it out. I have a little quiz for everybody out there. And whoever wins this quiz, the first person that leaves a comment that gets the right answer to this puzzle, this question, I will send you a Utrecht brush. A little quarter inch Utrecht brush. I think it's quarter inch or half inch. No, quarter inch. Quarter inch Utrecht outlining brush, because I bought a bunch of them. So anyway, in the comments section, leave your answer. And the question is, what does this Blue Dog RV, Camper's Best Friend, window splash have to do with ketchup? The first one that answers will win a prize. I'll send you some other stuff too. I'll send you the brush and maybe some foam brushes. And who knows, maybe a couple sketches too. I'll send you a prize box. So what does this have to do with ketchup? All right.
Now you remember, right? We had a little quiz. Anyway, and the winner was John from John's Window Painting. So I thought what I would do is, you know, I said I was going to send him some Utrecht brushes, but I know he bought a bunch of them already. So instead, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and put my GoPro on, my chesty, and get a shot of a sketch pad. I have several sketch pads, so I got this sketch pad out here. I just grabbed this one, and I'm going to go through it page by page, and I want you to send me your thoughts. When you see, after we go through the whole book, we're going to go through it again quickly, and then you concentrate and think, okay, this is what I want to send to John. Okay, this is the picture that Scot should send to John, because I think John would like this. All right, let's get started. Let me find my GoPro. Here it is. And my little chesty thing. Just pop this in here. And go like this. And then, let's see, strap this on. I just got this, by the way. It's kind of cool. But this will be able to get a better shot of the sketch pad while I'm going through it. So let's take this here. Let me turn my GoPro on, make sure it's on. Just a second. Okay, it's going. So I'll tilt it down so you can see the sketch pad. And let's get started. Okay, what do we have here? This old farmer guy. Keep an eye out for them there zombies. I wonder if he's into zombies, because I got a lot of zombie sketches, John. I don't know what that is. Kind of not finished. Oh, there's a zombie. I think John would like to get that in the mail. Here's another zombie with some flies flying around. That's pretty cool, right? Sometimes I draw backwards and upside down. There's a female character smoking a cigarette. There's a skull, kind of a weird guy, a pig, part of a face, a lady with big lips, an apple, and some other lady doing something weird. A bunch of cute cats. Oh, John, do you like cats? Maybe that's the sketch you want for your prize. A dinosaur and a butterfly. What contrast. How cute is that? Oh, this was from when I was on Instagram. Letter Cat Sign Company. You want it when? Anyway, let's see. Which way am I going? This is from, I forget his name. He's on Instagram too. I don't know what that is. That's pretty weird. That's pretty creepy. I think I was using my brush pen for these. Ooh, that's strange. Ooh, that's really cool. Something kind of more realistic. Lady holding a dragonfly. Yeah, that's pretty arty. Yeah, not too cartoony, but very arty. Maybe you would like that, John. Frame it, put it in your living room or something. Say, that's the work of Scot Campbell. Some more strange stuff. I remember when I was working on this. Just that black light panel I did. Oh, this is kind of cool, kind of creepy. Some more of that alien black light stuff I did. And what is this here? It's a cute little mouse. And Santa Claus. And then a mouse thinking of presents, and then another zombie. Oh, this has a W on it, like the wolves. Crazy dog, an eye, a girl, a skull, a rabbit, and a big, thick-jawed man. Cut along dotted line, and then you can insert these in here. This would be cool, John. You could take this, cut these out, and put them in there. This is a strange plethora of images. Ooh, that one's kind of cool. Look at that. Whoa. It's a freaky cat man. Cause he's a cat man. Oh yeah, he's the cat man. Oh look, it's a sign painter. It's a sign guy. A weird woman that's really off. My anatomy's poor on that one. That's kind of funky. A lot of funky sketches too. Ooh, Merry Christmas. Now that's the one you want, John. Merry Christmas. I bet you people are gonna want you to send that. How about that one? That's a lot of crazy stuff in here. What's your favorite holiday dish? I think that was something they did on Instagram. Just hanging out for Christmas Eve, on Christmas Eve. These were all from last year. These were from last Christmas. A clown, a guy crying, a dog, a little boy, a girl with a bird on her head. And this is weird. It's a weird pen and ink. Some of these sketches I don't really care for, but it's good practice. Okay, so concentrate, people. Think. Use your mind. Let me turn my GoPro off. Second. Okay. I want you to concentrate. Send me vibrations. Send it to me. Come on, bring it on. Which sketch should I send to John? Which sketch should I send to John? Which sketch send to John? Which sketch should I send to John? There's only one answer. I'm gonna send the whole sketchbook to John. Okay. Hey, congratulations, John, for winning the quiz. And we're gonna do some more quizzes if anybody wants to win some other cool prizes. Anyway, I'll send this to you in the mail, the whole sketchbook. You got the whole deal. The whole enchilada. All right. Thanks for hanging out with me, you guys, on this Saturday. Congratulations again, John, and I'll see you next time. Bye. What does this Blue Dog RV, Camper's Best Friend, Window Splash, have to do with ketchup?